Thank you for being with us at the Women of Faith Conference. Will you welcome with me the Integrity Music Women of Faith Worship Team?
God. is a wonderfully exciting and vibrant image that we read about in 2 Corinthians 2:14 about a victory parade. Let me read that passage to you. It reads, "In the Messiah, in Christ, God leads us from place to place in one perpetual victory parade." There's yet another reference to a victory parade that we read about in Revelation, and that's in Revelation 3:5. It states, "Conquerors will march in the victory parade, their names indelible in the book of life. I'll lead them up and present them by name to my Father and his angels." We are more than conquerors, not because of us, but because of him. Amen.
Jesus, you're my King.
Hail Jesus, you're my King.
Your life is me to sing.
Your life is me to sing.
I will praise you all my days.
I will praise you all my days.
Perfect in all your ways.
Perfect in all your ways.
Hail Jesus, you're my Lord.
Hail Jesus, you're my Lord.
I will obey your word.
I will obey your word.
I want to see your kingdom come.
I want to see your kingdom come.
Not my will.
Mighty things in us and through us. We celebrate that victory that we have in him. And in this place, we celebrate the joy of the Lord at this conference. We're asking the Lord for his joy to be our joy, his peace, our peace. And in all of that, together, we can rejoice.
of all the adjectives that we have heard to describe the Lord Jesus Christ, he's omnipotent, he's a counselor, he's the Prince of Peace, all the adjectives that you can think of that you ever heard, the one that stands out the most in my mind that is like an adhesive to me is amazing. His amazing grace. How sweet the sound.
But for your grace, I could not be saved. But for your grace, I would go my way. I'm forever grateful that you have. Your amazing grace, but for your grace, I could not be saved. But for your grace, I would go my way. I'm forever.
Amazing grace, there is no condemnation. As he saves us, as he faithfully watches over us, as the shepherd of our soul, as we stand before him, there is no condemnation. There is just love.
Thank you.
Says, Mom, I'll always love you, but I'll never forgive you for washing my face with spit on your hanky. In the New Testament, we read where Jesus takes his spittle and he wipes it upon the eyes of a blind man that he might see. And when he opens his eyes, he sees men as trees walking. And the Lord touches his eyes again and he sees clearly. Frequently in my life, I have not been able to see clearly. I have wished that I could run to the corner drugstore and buy some spiritual murine, put a few drops in each eye, helping life to become crystal clear. But I read where Paul says that it is the eyes of our heart that need to be enlightened. Oh Lord, open the eyes of our heart that we might have a clear revelation of who you are.
Open the eyes of my Lord, there is none like you. All of my days I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength. Let every breath heart like you do. I could search for all eternity long and find there is none like you.
Last week, were there times that you wished for a little peace in your life? Did you feel that the waves of doubt and fear and home and relationships and finances were overtaking your boat? If Jesus can calm the seas, he can certainly settle those little waves in our lives. We don't have to worry about it. He knows all about it. So why don't we just stop and thank him for what the Holy Spirit is doing in our lives. Lord, let your peace that surpasses all understanding, envelop us, flow through us, and Father, in turn, make us instruments of your peace. Where there is hatred, let your love increase.
Thank you. Absolutely love doing this. We love it. And you know why? Because in cities all across America, we're meeting hundreds of thousands of women just like you, women of faith. And while we all love being women, the operative word is faith. We are women of faith. It is through our faith that we know Jesus Christ, that we love Him, worship Him, and adore Him together. Women of faith.